What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Reactions and directing to Maneskin Moreiro de Rey. Probably said that super wrong, but that's okay. We'll be checking out more of the Maneskin. People have been loving this, and I've been really loving it myself. So we'll be checking out more. If you're new here, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Let me know if there's any other songs. I was gonna do the music video, but there's no closed captions, so I was like, let me just do another lyrics, like sub English maybe. Like, I'll throw in all the music videos together at a point, because then, like, after I've heard the songs, you know, I might do that eventually. But yeah, everyone's having a great day. And let me turn this up. Let's do this.
Hey, it's Maneskin, yeah.
I love the drums.
Prendi la mia mano, bella signorita. Disegniamo sopra il mondo con una matita. Resteremo appesi al treno solo con le dita. Pronta che non sarà facile, tutta in salita. Allora prendi tutto quanto, baby.
I think one of my favorite things about their music is how fast-paced it really is. I don't expect it ever. Like, literally, listening to their music, like listening to like the style, kind of like that rock style, you wouldn't think of it being so fast paced. Like, he just goes. But it's not just being fast paced, because they always are able to slow down the tempo and change the beat. Like, they could just change the whole song a minute in, and then it's like, oh my, what is happening? It's like a whole new song. Like, I literally every time I click on a song of theirs, I just don't expect him to just go this fast. Like, his tempo is just like, he gets it. Like, just go.
Allora prendi tutto quanto, baby, prepara la valigia, metti le calzare del taco, splendiamo in questa notte grigia. Amore accanto a te, baby, accanto a te, io morirò da re. Amore accanto a te, baby, accanto a te, io morirò da re.
Like, listen to his voice. Listen to, like, the rasp in his voice. That I'm never gonna get tired of that. I'm never going to get tired of that. When he gets, like, you can just hear the passion in his voice. I love him so much. I don't even know his name still, but I love this man, like, more than anything else, because listen to this. It sounds so, I don't know why, but it's the singing Italian is just beautiful, man. It's, I really like it, actually. I really like, I was like, it's kind of like confuses you a little bit because it's going so fast, but like, I'm used to it at this point. But it's like the words and like the way they pronounce, like he pronounces it, it's really beautiful. I absolutely love it, man. Listen to him, the drums.
Oh no 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 no. Ed anche quando starò male sarò troppo stanco. Come fuoco avanzerò per prendere tutto quanto. Ciò che aspetta è d'essere pronto ad affrontare il branco. Non voglio tornare indietro, adesso parto. Allora bevi, 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 asciuga il pianto. Bevi, 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 bevi dal mio piatto. Se tu puoi cadere in piedi anche dall'alto. Se tu puoi cadere in piedi anche dall'alto.
Oh.
Accanto te, baby, accanto te, io morirò da re. Amore accanto te, baby, accanto te, io morirò da re. Amore accanto te, baby.
I love the drum build up too, like the little drum line in between before he gets into it like that. Just beautiful. What an amazing song once again.
Amore accanto te, baby, accanto te, io morirò da re.
See, I love, like, literally, it's, like, you would expect it, but, like, keep going with that. You just, like, they just completely stop, and then they, like, normalize. Like, the tempo literally switches within, like, within 3 seconds. It's crazy. I love the, and then it stops. It's beautiful, man. They literally, I love their music. Legitimately love their music. I feel like Americans would like this. Like, I don't see a reason why, Americans are so against different language music, but, like, if you have the lyrics in front of you, there's no shot you don't like this. Like, I'm telling you right now, you could show any person this song, okay, in their language, and as long as they can, like, read the lyrics with it, you're going to like this. You're going to like this. It's just, it's beautifully done every time. It's just done.
Yeah. Marlena, finisci la sera, spogliati nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo e sincera, apri la vela, dai, viaggia leggera, tu mostra la bellezza a questo popolo, Marlena,
vinci la sera, spogliati nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo e sincera, apri la vela, dai, viaggia leggera, tu mostra la bellezza con sto papel. Marlena, vinci la sera, spogliati nera, prendi tutto quello che fa comodo e sincera, apri la vela, dai, viaggia leggera, tu mostra la bellezza
con sto papel. Like what, bro? Like they switch, like they switch it up so quickly. Like listen, he's like going in, and then he's just like, I'm gonna chill out. I cannot get over this. It's just so perfect. Oh damn! Oh my god, that was so epic. Bro, I did not expect them to do that. Do you see how I say they switch the tempos? Like, they don't just make a boring, let's just do verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, and then keep this tempo. It's never. They don't keep a tempo. They change it up, man. They change it up every single time. I love it. Like, that's my favorite thing about them is listening to song by song. I never know what to expect. Like, I feel like you listen to like artists and you kind of know what you're going to get, right? You kind of know. But like every time I listen to a song, I'm like, oh, I don't expect that at all. I don't expect it. It's just so beautifully done, man. Oh my God. That was sick, man. That was sick. I love it. I just cannot get over how good they deserve it. Like, they deserved Eurovision so much, man. I'm so, like, I'm new to this, but I'm, like, proud. Like, I'm so happy for them because I saw on the iTunes charts, I forget what country it was. I saw someone, it might have been, like, UK. Like, I was scrolling. Bro, I think they're kind of in the UK when they're, like, pretty high up. And from my understanding is it seems like they were pretty, like, decently big. They had, like, a song with, like, 100, like, 200 million views. So, like, they're decently big. Like, they're making, like, a good living out of this. And, yeah, now they're just, like, I feel like it's, like, really, like, popping off for them. And I feel like that's just amazing. They deserve it so much. Their music is very well done. I just can't get over his voice, man. This guy. Legendary. I love that it's like there's women in it too and guys. I think that's so sick. That's one of my favorite things about it too, is that usually when you get bands, it's like all guys or all girls, and it's like there's not like, bro, mix. That's so sick, man. I love them so much, and their music is so unique. Like, I Want to Be Your Slave, beautiful song. So yeah, it's gonna be your part. Enjoy it. If you're new here, subscribe, click the like button, let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. Everyone has a great day, and I'll see you on the next video. Sorry for yelling the entire video. I just, bro, they give me energy. They do.